Hello and Namaskar. I am Sanjeev Pandya welcoming you to Ayurveda Mantra Show by Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center USA. This weekly show, we talk about benefits of Ayurveda, importance of Ayurveda, and how Ayurveda can cure any sickness or disease out there. And for that, we have Dr. Ambika Nair of Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center USA once again with us in the show to let us know more on Ayurveda. Dr. Nair, Namaskar, welcome to
Hello,
the show.
Hello, Namaskar, how are you?
Very good. Aap kaise ho?
Yeah, bilkul theek hai.
All right,
yeah.
Viewers. And before we begin, we'd just like to say thank you so much for your feedback, your comments, and suggestions on the show.
Yeah.
Most importantly, thank you for watching the show.
Yeah. You know, really thank you for watching the show.
Not only they watch the show, but they find our show very, very useful. You know, as we say, one person at a time, one body at a time, if we keep them healthy, then there's nothing wrong in it.
Yeah.
You know, and the credit goes to you because
No. Credit
really
goes to our old acharyas.
That's true. You know, there is a quote that I like to begin with it. There's a quote by F. Stanford who say, health is a state of mind.
Yes.
Health is a state of mind and wellness is a state of being. So the point is to be well while you're being. That is the main thing. Don't wait till
you fall sick.
Exactly. And then when you fall sick and then it goes to the extreme level where it's very, very difficult to be cured.
Sanjeev, you are absolutely right. People come and ask me, you know, like I'm suffering since so many years. How can you take care of me within 2 weeks, 3 weeks? How is it possible?
No, three weeks. So that's what it is. But anyway, Didi, I just have one thing to say that as I said that I meet many people and they talk about, you know, their health and whatnot.
Okay.
Here is somewhat common thing that I have found out. One person mentioned that to me that he has taken his wife to many doctors because she's been having some pain and feeling uncomfortable.
Okay.
And the doctors have diagnosed her with ankylosing spondylitis.
Oh, wow. Okay.
What is ankylosing spondylitis and why is it happening to the people in such a young age?
Okay, maybe that lady is getting into the menopausal time.
Okay.
You understand? Actually, what happens, you know, see, it is a very chronic inflammation. See, like all the joint pain, slightly it happens, but low backache will be, you know, sacroiliac joint, that's what we call, the sacral side. Very backache females, they cannot carry their back with the pain.
My God.
Yeah, it's very, very bad actually, because it always, you know, like it affects, this is like Amavada in Ayurveda, like all your, like joints are like stuffy, you cannot move, your articulation, you cannot, movements are restricted, joint pain will be there. This become like if you see your cartilages, it affects the cartilages. It become like, you know, like they say fuse ho jata hai. So, you know, like you can see the axial skeleton means our skeleton, our appearance itself. You can see people how they change, you know, their, if it comes on this side, you know, like they will be like bending and very difficult for the, first of all, they cannot lie down on the bed. That is one of the horrible things.
It's also happening to people in such a young age.
Yeah, even
we're
very
talking,
young age.
Early 30s, mid 30s.
Mid 30s, even before also we have seen, especially even in boys also I have seen that.
Like, so is it a type of arthritis that which develops only in the spine?
Yeah, it is in the spinal cord is more affected.
Okay.
See, like if the axle of the car is broken, you know, like the wheels cannot move.
Correct.
It is the same way, you know, like it happens.
Okay, and what are these symptoms and what causes this?
There is no cause. Any chronic inflammation, sometimes it can, even the calcium absorption will be less. It's a very bad disease, I should say. You know, like a very brittle nail. You can see the, you know, like lines on the nails, you know, like a hair fall is there. Skin was become very dry. Okay, movements are little restricted, little pain, you know, these all calcium. Because our bone also needs calcium, zinc and magnesium, you know.
Yes.
But we are eating, you know, very much fast in eating all junk foods and all. So actually this I have seen in young children because of the, you know, like not proper diet.
Okay.
They don't eat a proper diet at all. Because monotonous, they like pizza means they will only eat pizza.
That is absolutely true.
That
so
is one
it
of
definitely
the
has a connection with arthritis.
Yeah, with
it's
arthritis.
One form
it
of
is
arthritis.
One of the arthritis only. It is same like Amavada. like a, you know, like a rheumatoid arthritis. It is same only, but only thing that is structural deformities. But in other one, you know, like you can see all these things, you know, like all the joints are there. But here the main axial system is like a axial skeleton is affected.
So from neck to lower back pain. That's
from the C1 till the coccyx, we say C1 over here and the coccyx is the last one. There it really degenerates, and it degenerates very fast.
Have you seen that more in male or female?
I have seen more in male, but I have seen in females a lot, but more in male I have seen.
All right, so we are talking about this ankylosing spondylitis in this episode of Ayurveda Mantra Show. We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back after this messages. Please don't go anywhere. Welcome back to the Ayurveda Mantra Show by Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center, USA. Before we continue to talk on ankylosing spondylitis, just want to let you know, viewers, that if you have any question about your health and want to know more on Ayurveda, you're most welcome to send us an email, contact us, info@santigramusa.com. That's the email ID, info@santigramusa.com. And you can visit santigramusa.com, the website, to get all the latest on Ayurveda as well as information on their centers in the United States of America. All right, continuing our show in the second segment, ankylosing spondylitis. Let's talk about prevention. At a very early age, when do you think a person should wake up to say that something is wrong with their spinal cord? Either they're having too much pain or maybe their movement is very limited. When do you think that wake-up call should be answered?
Yes, Sanjay, you know, like I have seen, you know, because they sit with the computer like this. They sit, boys. Because I had recently a case from Boston where the mother brought the child. Now he has entered the college. It was very disgusting. He could not sit for a long time.
Oh my God.
So he told, I don't have any pain. He didn't have any pain, but that was very interesting for me. So this is actually even with the hormonal imbalance where their calcium, vitamin D, all these deficiencies are also there. So, you know, like he was ill always, but very tall boy. He will always sit like this in one position. So I told him, you know, like he came and I diagnosed him and we did like 3 weeks of treatment. We have very special treatments also. So it's not a must that some people will have pain, because when they cannot, only they will have pain. We did the treatment actually in Ayurveda, but we did the Panchakarma. Panchakarma and the special therapies are also there. Prishtivasti and all. From C1 to, you know, like it's a whole body, we take care of that.
Absolutely. So Panchakarma is the first thing that you do. Panchakarma.
Nasyam, Vasti.
Right.
So that Kadibasti means we make a bund at the back and pour the oil. But here it is from the cervical, side.
Correct.
So till the end, till the coccyx, we have to keep it.
Now you mentioned this, if person is not sitting properly when he or she is working in front of the computer, and we know this, this has been the situation for many individuals. Your posture, when you're walking, when you're standing, does it also make a difference, and does it also causes this ankylosing
100%
spondylitis?
Actually, we will tell them, you know, stoop your shoulder and sit, and in between, you know, like after 1 hour, 2 hour, get up at least for 2-3 minutes. Just walk a little bit. If you sit for a long time, naturally it is, because our environment is like that. So you have to, you know, especially it is seen in the computer.
Yes.
You know, division, I should say that. Because all the IT people, you know, like something or other generation, they come with that actually, And even young people from the school itself, they are getting only the computers. So they sit, they will be playing, they will be doing their work, everything on the computer.
Now, mind you, there are many different kinds of chairs are there also, right? But beside that, what you're suggesting is physical activity is important.
Physical activity, they can do little yoga, they should lie down. They should lie down properly for a long time, you know, without any. See, we teach them, you know, like a therapeutic yoga, not the normal yoga. What one needs to do for the body after the Panchakarma, because Panchakarma cannot be done every day. So we tell them what they should do. Look, this is more important actually. And what diet they should take, how often they should come, you know, like everything, and little herbal medications and diet and what activities they cannot do, this all we tell them.
What kind of diet would you suggest to a person who's been diagnosed with ankylosing spondylitis?
So, you know, like we tell them to eat, you know, like if they are non-vegetarians, we tell them to eat, you know, like a small fish with a lot of, even with the, you know, small fish, they can eat whole fish. So they can eat even the rib, you know, like that is which they rich with the calcium carbonate.
What's so important about
calcium
eating
carbonate?
Fish?
Calcium carbonate.
Achha.
Yeah, it is easy to digest and assimilate.
Right.
Yeah.
Could this lead to a surgery if it goes into the extreme situation?
Yes, they do surgery and all.
Yes.
And even the braces are given. Some days, you know, even after, see, after the surgery, very interesting. I should say, even after the surgery, they do the fusion. Okay, they laminectomy. There are so many things what they do. Even afterwards, we have seen the prolapse. And very painful it is. And they come to me also. And there were so many times, you know. Some surgeries are successful also, some surgeries are not at all successful.
I think, you know, we also want to mention one thing that individual, if that individual is diagnosed with ankylosing spondylitis, they are also unable to sleep at night, right?
They cannot lie down.
In the bed,
it's
in the couch or something.
They are like boat shaped.
Yeah.
It's very difficult to sit because the amount of pain what they go, I know that actually how they go. They come and cry. Yeah.
What you suggest is that Ayurveda and this Panchkarma treatment
It helps a lot. Then they will maintain. Yeah.
Okay.
And really, the clients are doing very well actually. Yeah. Okay. Whoever comes, they all know that they are much, much, much better.
Now, the Panchkarma treatment for this ankylosing spondylitis, Ambikaji, it all depends upon that person, how old the person is, whether the person is male or female, and how severe this ankylosing spondylitis is.
Now you
Mix up herbs and oil and everything.
Yeah.
It's not one single Panchkarma treatment for everybody. They also need to understand that when we talk about Panchkarma treatment, or when Dr. Ambika Nair talks about Panchkarma treatment, it's a different treatment for different individual out there. It's not only one kind of Panchkarma treatment.
Panchakarma is only five treatments, to, you know, five faults of treatment, you know, but there are so many other treatments along with that.
Exactly.
Then only one will become all right.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center, they are known for their original, authentic Kerala Panchkarma treatment. And that's why many people have benefited and they have actually, you know, come out of their sickness or disease. You're watching the Ayurveda Mantra Show. We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back after this. Messages, please stay right there. Welcome back to the third and final segment of the Ayurveda Mantra Show by Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center, USA. Viewers, today we are talking about ankylosing spondylitis in our episode. And in case if you have just joined us, Dr. Ambika Nair of Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center, USA, explained the symptoms and the causes of ankylosing spondylitis. In this segment, as we continue to talk on the topic of the day, we also take care of some of your questions and the concerns that you send it to us. Ambikaji, one of the viewers who have contacted us, and actually basically that viewer is thanking you and Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center USA for taking care of him who was diagnosed with ankylosing spondylitis.
Okay.
Now this young man is about 18-19 years old.
Okay.
All right, very, very young man. And somehow they find out Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center USA, after trying other medicines, other form of treatments and everything, nothing worked out. Tell us, what do you know about this patient? Tell our viewers, what is it about?
Okay, he was a college student.
Ji.
Very nice boy. Okay, his father brought him to me. I see him always keeping his head like that.
Oh my God.
Okay, after seeing the pulse, see, he had little bit of hormonal imbalance, I should say.
But did he ever complain about back pain or
no,
anything?
No,
he had little
stiffness in the left joint was there.
Achha, okay.
Okay, so that he ignored because he thought that he's, you know, like growing. Mm. So that is because of that.
Mm.
Then his father only told that because I feel that some days when he, whenever even playing or anything, he was always holding like that.
Mm.
I saw the hump at the back. He, this is what he told me.
Good observation.
Okay, very good father, I should say.
Okay, yes.
I started with the medication.
Mm.
Okay, first of all, we give, you know, like a Dhanvantarin tablets and all. First, I told him that he's a non-vegetarian. So, to stop the pork and all, because his digestion was not good.
I see.
Okay, because it was very heavy for him.
Mm.
Okay, so, like, that's what we see the pulse and diagnose. Then, you know, like, not only how he got the ankylosis, because his mother had also little issues like arthritis.
Mm.
Okay, so, you know, the genes also plays a lot in this.
Okay.
Okay, so he was there for a month.
Okay.
Actually, we have a center in the E Hotel,
oh.
So people from other stations, they come. Okay, so he was not from here, he came from very far.
Correct.
Okay, he was with me for 1 month. We started with Sneha Panam.
Mm.
See, this all this stiffness was there, little, but he was unable to understand that. So, you know, like then we start, you know, like we give ghee preparations to drink every day in the empty stomach.
Achha.
Okay, so like we increase the doses, 5 days we gave, then we did the virejana. So these all panchakarma. Okay. Then we started with, you know, like afterwards, because he had an issue to focus. So, and even memory was okay, but you know, like because of the, maybe the posture and the little stiffness and all, he was unable to sit for a long time. So nasyam was done. Pidichil was done. Pidichil means the oil bath was given. Okay, like then kiri was given. Kiri means, you know, like we make a poultice. See, for every disease, we take the special herbs. Then only we make a poultice. Pura potli banake, then we do the swedanam. So these all, you know, like his stiffness all came down. Like step by step we have gone. Even we have done Nyavara for that boy in the last. Nyavara is a special therapy, especially from Kerala. To strengthen the muscles, okay?
Okay,
strengthen the muscles and the bone. And it was very interesting. We did the Mamsa Nyavara with the very special treatment for that, okay? So that, you know, he get the you know, like he get the strength for the articulation, like a movement.
Yeah,
okay, very nice it was. And it has come down. Before he was unable to, he was like this.
Oh, wow.
Okay, then, you know, with that hunch also came down little bit. Okay, not fully.
Yeah.
Then he was able to do like this. Then, you know, like how to go. Like, you know, that he has to stoop the shoulder and,
right,
you know, like
right,
walk.
Yes.
So these all, you know, like a little yoga, like lying on the floor.
Right.
I told him, you know, take the bath towel or any towel to, you know, when they lie down, they should put one over here and even at the back. So the, you know, the vacuum will be filled. So that the spinal cord will be in line when they lie down.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
So much. He was unable to, he always used to lie down like this only, in one side.
Wow.
He started lying on our, you know, like we call our table, massage table is called Pati. So he lie down on the Pati, you know, like very nice. After that, you know, he came to see me also. He has put on weight. He was very thin. Now he has put on weight. He looks very, very different. That's why this all big thanks came to
And this Shanti one, ankylosing spondylitis, is been
much
taken
better
care
now. Much better. Like I should say that 80% it has gone now. Yeah.
Well, that's why he has thanked you and Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center USA. And this is one of many, many, many patients when they come to Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center USA after trying many things, many different forms of medicines. When they come, it's a fact that Ayurveda works. Ayurveda has no side effects. And when it comes to genuine and authentic any form of Ayurveda treatments or herbal medicine, Santigram Kerala Ayurveda Wellness Center in USA is the best option that one can have. So check out their location near you by visiting their website, santigramusa.com. Didi, we are almost at the end of the show.
Okay.
What is the mantra of the day?
When you have any cramps on the legs, these growing children, you know, they all will have cramps on the legs. So that is more important. You know, don't take it so lightly.
Okay.
If any stiffness or any crackling in the joints, please, you know, like you can, you know, like you put your hand like this on your knees and you can just see whether, you know, like you have any crepes. If anything like that, go to a very good Ayurvedic doctor, or you can come to, you know, like Santigram. We know how to take care. Prevention is always better than cure.
Yes.
Okay, so take care in that way.
Very well said. Ambikaji, thank you so very much once again for educating us on this Ayurveda matter. And viewers, thank you for watching this show. Until we meet again next week, same place, same time, I'm Sanjeev Pandya, wishing you all happy and healthy week ahead. Didi, thank you so very much again.
Thank you so much for watching the show. Stay blessed with good health.
Very well said. And if you have any question, please send us an email, info@santigramusa.com. Once again, thank you. So long.